Hi. The other day I tried to make a friendship bracelet despite me having no friends. I'm not sure what exactly inspired me to do so. It reminded me of going to summer camps when I was younger and making them. I wouldn't give it to any friends or fellow camp people there, so they were mainly for myself. But I never knew how to tie them around my wrists, so I never wore them. I think the bracelets I made are in some box under my bed or an obscure place in my house. The theme for this bracelet I am making in the video is fall colors. Even though it's July, there's just something nice about fall: the weather, the colors outside, the food to eat. Where I live is full of leaves that change color and tourists come to look at them. I never understood why here, or why people come just to look at trees, but I'm not too bothered. I'm not sure if they're coming here this year though. And yup, one thing is for sure, I will be stuck here for the fall. My school is going only online this fall and I'm not sure if I'm excited about that. My stuff is still at school and my mom refuses to drive me down to pick them up. I am pretty annoyed too. I was chosen to become an RA on one of the halls at school, but I don't think I can't be a residential assistant if I or anyone else don't reside there and I can't assist anyone. I'm also not sure about how I will be connecting with my friends and classmates when back in session. None of my friends really want to or just haven't talked to me in at least 2 weeks. I am not too hurt by this. People might be busy or I'm more of just an afterthought to some. I understand, as I am in the same mindset. This is probably the first time in months I've thought about the VSCO girls in class. How do I even talk to classmates? It'll just bring up more challenges than ever before. My classmates have other ways of talking to each other that I don't want to have. All of my classmates have Instagram and or Snapchat to talk to each other. I have no interest in either of these and I have a very personal reason why I can't use Snapchat. Plus, what would I even do or post about? I remember someone told me that I can just make a fan account. But would my classmates really follow, say, AJ Hope fan account just because a classmate runs it? Would Kate or Willa or Jessica or anyone care? I can't imagine that. I don't think my classmates would want to follow or associate their Instagram account that is filled with Johnny from NCT without knowing who he is or have their feed full of pictures of Namjoon. I remember one of my friends telling me that Namjoon was ugly, and although I was hurt, I think she was just jealous of his looks lol. At this point, I'm seen as crazy for not having them. It's always been like this. I can remember ever since late elementary school, kids would have Snapchat and just snap each other on the bus. These kids are like 10 years old to remind you. I went to a public high school part-time in 8th grade and there were people on their phones and it was distracting me so much while in class. The teachers just kind of normalized it and I was seen as the crazy one when I told them to put it away because it's distracting me and I wanted to learn in class. I'm not trying to be a Karen or whatever, I just wanted to learn in class. How had my generation changed to turn me into a lunatic? I'm 16 years old and I still don't have a phone. At this point, I might as well tell my friends a fake phone number. There's a Tumblr post I found with funny phone numbers. I might use some of those, ha ha ha. Lately I have been having very weird dreams. Last night I dreamt that I was coming home from the store or somewhere and I saw my best friend standing there, beside the house. I haven't seen her since February and I ran up to her and we rejoiced. I don't even know how she managed to get to my house. She can't even drive yet and is not great with navigating. But suddenly it seemed as if I woke up but in the dream. I ran down the stairs and outside to see and there was my friend, like in the dream. I said, I must have been hallucinating or something, and she said, that's weird. I asked her to tap on my arm. Not pinch because that hurts. She tapped my arm and I felt something in real life. I was so shocked and surprised. Filled with joy, I then woke up in real life to see that it was not real. It was raining earlier this morning, not sunny with oversaturated colors like in the dream. So now I'm just sad. Let's try to think about happier things now. Fall. In my opinion, autumn is my favorite season. The food is really good. Ever since I was younger, my family and I would go to this one apple orchard nearby and we would get apples. Even though they were already picked. I think I've picked them myself, maybe like once or twice. They also make cider there and you can drink it yourself. That's really good. They also make cider donuts and I've been told that they are good by family members. But I don't like donuts. No matter what flavor. Usually my grandma would get me a bag of cookies and I would get an extra one. The molasses ones are good and so are peanut butter. I'm not sure how much longer I can talk. I'm running out of things to say. Let's see if I can find some charming piano music to fill up this leftover space. So the bit of music wasn't long enough to end the video. Meh, at this point I'm tired and it seems I just woke up. Who am I planning to give this bracelet to in the end? I don't know yet. It was hard making this bracelet. It kept twisting around and doing weird things. I don't appreciate that. So I put my fountain pen on it and it was okay, I guess. If you want this bracelet, just email me or something. I have that at least. Or I'll ask the group chat of classmates I am in, but barely anyone talks in. Any suggestions? Maybe I'll give it to my dog. Maybe I'll keep it in the box with the others. Maybe I can tie it around myself for once. In the end, who knows what to do? I think that is it for the video. Subscribe if you like to, or not. I don't have a preference. But it's just nice to have all these thoughts out after not being able to. My next video will be hopefully something more entertaining and I can show my face maybe. I might need a boost in confidence maybe. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. Bye and au revoir.